thank you that you are a faithful, awesome God, that you're a wife. Lord, we thank you for the recovery that we understand is happening with Ricky McFalls, the track official that was going to be doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
get together on the 8th, Jay Franklin out of Shelbyville, Tennessee.
Thank you. We'll get our picture taken with the gentleman. This is who's sponsored our race tonight.
Let's know him first.
Okay.
They might have been sworn. I don't know. We have pretty good racing. A lot of side-to-side racing. And, you know, lead change.
Yeah, thank you.
It's good to see that. You know, it's really good to see lead changes in racing. I ask people, when I'm going to a new track, how many lead changes will there be? You know,
yeah, North Carolina, Tennessee.
I don't know. That means there's no passion for here.
That's great. That's best of Chris and Jerry. Thank you, fans, for coming out. Thanks for visiting Atomic Motor Speedway. Next weekend, there's three nights of racing at Granite Family Motorsports Tracks. We'll be out at Smoky Mountain for a late model double feature in the NASCAR Weekend Racing Series on Friday, back here on our usual night, Saturday night, and then, folks, we'll be back at the mountain on a special double late model feature again on July 3rd, Monday night. Thank you, and good evening.
Yeah.